Hello and welcome to 8-Bit Home Archiving Clips. This is going to be a little different than a regular stream archive. We're going to call this a live Let's Play. So here we have C.A.R.L., Computer Automated Resource Locator. Yeah, before my 6 or 8 month hiatus, I did start this game. But I didn't quite understand how to do everything, or how awesome this game is. Some background. This game was created by YouTuber Nintendrew, and his friend who runs Morningstar Games, which created A Robot Named Fight. So this game released on PlayStation 4 and 5, Xbox consoles, Nintendo Switch, and Steam in September of last year. In this game, you're C.A.R.L., a little resource bot programmed by Herman Brent, and your mission is to infiltrate Kent Industries LLC, otherwise known as Killcorp. At this point, we don't quite know what Kent, the evil genius behind Killcorp, is up to, but it probably involves world domination or something. The first world, the factory floor, makes some corporate jokes and is definitely filled with an aura of, we don't care about you. Alright, at this point, we're going to go to the recorded stream of the game. Enjoy. It's been a while since I've heard that from where it should be. Thought I had it right. Chair making a lot of noise. Yes. Start with this one. Now we're not going to do full playthrough. Suggests crossing the nearby road is ill-advised, if not illegal. Hang on just a dang moment. Some ne'er-do-well has taped a compact disc to the back of the sign. You found a hidden music track. No, no, no. Where could he be? C.A.R.L., you're back. You had me so worried, and you managed to bring the tech units. This may work after all. You're one resourceful little bot, huh? Ha! This will be invaluable to my research, and no doubt Kent will be set back by the loss. Thank you, C.A.R.L. I know you still may be getting your bearings, but I must ask you to help me again. We have so little time. Sorry about that. We have so little time. Please go back inside and see what more you can find. Anything, everything. We have to do everything we can to slow down his progress. I have to ask, or I hate to ask this of you. After everything you've been through, but please, will you help me? Yes, the point of the game. Thanks, Carl. I will get to work immediately, and I'll be here awaiting your return. And please, Carl, be safe. From now on, the pipe animation is shortened all on its own. You don't have to push anything. Alert. Intruder detected in waste management. Engaging target. Ah, I'm just kidding. The look on your face, though. Priceless. Heh. Hope I didn't spook you too bad. Oh, right. The introduction. What's my line again? Ah, yes. Welcome to the dump. That stands for Depot of Unusable Machinery and Parts. My name's Hal. I'm here to introduce you to our bustling metropolis. Let me guess. Were you injured on the job? Replaced with a new model? Or did Kent just get tired of you? I've heard it all, kiddo. Everyone down here's a bot that was once down on their luck. Just like yourself. But everyone finds a new life here in the dump, and I know you'll feel right at home in no time. Why don't you check out the Robobar, or maybe visit Madam, or maybe give Madam a visit at her tent. Oops. I actually do have a reason to go to the Robobar, so we will. Hey pal, welcome to the Robobar. Always have to see new faces and friends alike. What's your name again? Carl? Can I get you something to drink? For now, I'm gonna say nothing. But they... No, I didn't. Yeah, they just changed the color of your... I'll do one. So we'll do that one. Tropical thermal paste. Ah, my favorite. Enjoy. See, now I'm on green. I'll fix it on my way out because I prefer Carl's normal look. Hey! Watch it! You can't just go and press someone else's buttons like that. The name's Duke. You new here? I feel like I've seen you before, but these old sensors aren't what they used to be. I'm a great singer. Well, I was. The boss got himself one of those MP3 players and threw me out. Guess some folks don't appreciate the classics, but hey, things could be worse. Got myself a nice gig here at the Robobar. Always a silver lining. Hey, Carl. I'll say yes for just a second. So yeah, A4 is what we got. I won't go through all of these, He is. Hi, my name's ARPA. I'm the Arcade Repair and Programming Tech Android. I'm working on a new game right now. Come check it out later if you're interested. Oh, and if I push up here, it's an old painting on the wall that takes a simpler time. Toaster, a fan, and a telephone playing poker. Obviously, there are some hidden stuff that are not hidden, but some references there on the wall. And Carl, can I use something to drink? I'm gonna say the usual, which will get me back to my normal color. Alright, now we go over here, and we'll meet these other characters as we go. Carl, wake up. Whoa there, buddy. Are you sure you want to go poking around the factory floor? There are a ton of dangerous robots that are still loyal to Kent out there, you know. Well, don't say I didn't warn you. If you're dead set on making a difference, I won't stop you. Be safe out there, friend. So now we have the three tech units, so we can go here. Play. I guess the second level. The first one, yeah, level 1-1. The other one's more of a tutorial. Early on, you can't hurt them from the back. I like it. taking out as much as I can because of the scrap. The currency in this game. A notice is posted on the wall. Hello, new recruits. Welcome to the first day of the rest of your life. Please take caution not to fall into the pits. Workplace injuries are costly and time-consuming. In addition, always stick to your assigned patrol zone. Don't go poking around in grip-restricted areas. Once again, welcome to Kent Industries, LLC. And remember, never don't work. Obviously, we're kind of mocking corporate stuff. Some of these crates have stuff in them, some don't. Geez, sorry to keep looking the camera back around. Found a metal. Bring it to Sarge at the armory to upgrade your weapons, and we'll get to that. If we go back this way, hit that green switch, it helps us out. Technically, you can get that bonus tech unit up there by jumping there, but it's easier to do this way. That's what that green switch actually does. Oh, it does. Oh, okay. Got a CD in it. So, a lot of my time I spend when I play this game speedrun practicing, and you don't need the discs when you speedrun, so... I'm not very good at speedrunning it yet, but I'm messing around with it. Can't do that yet. Yeah, I know I don't have all my tech units yet. So swords and blades, or not swords, saw blades is what I was trying to say, and spikes are instant death in this game. They won't just take away a whole unit. Okay, cool. So I got the bonus tech unit, and I believe the metal. Wait, and the CD. To Duke for every CD, but I will when it makes sense to do so. I'll get my upgrades from Sarge and the other places, and I'll explain that as I go. Basically, just these earlier levels are easy enough to get through without the upgrades. Obviously, you can play it any way you like in that sense. I disappeared, that's good. You found Carl's trading card. Bring it back to Doug to add it to your collection. I needed that drum on the desk. I apologize for that. Here. You found a health module. Bring it back to Doc's workshop to increase your max HP. Other than the trading cards, they don't pop up every time because you're getting a different trading card every time. It tells you what you got each time. I think I missed the sign in this level. Oh no, there it is. A notice is posted on the wall. Listen up, workbots. Don't go recklessly jumping into lava. If you're not heat resistant, just as your eye, it's someone who is. Our lava reserves will start to get gunked up with metal. Do your part to stop pollution. With love, yeah, the lava won't instantly hurt you, kill you, but it will take one whole wrench away. Oh man, that was awful. I've been stuck here for weeks. Thanks for bailing me out, broski. See you around. The signs will also turn into scrap, which is nice. And yes, each world, World 1, has somebody to rescue in it. Caught on the edge there, it will crush you. Oh, that's right. I'm in the corner. That should be everything. It's not gonna go away on the center button. Yes, good. So that was. Yeah, I think that was 3-2, so I can do one more level, and then I'll do my upgrades. 3-4 will actually temporarily skip. Or 1-2, I apologize. 1-2, yes, 1-3 will do. We'll skip 1-4, and I'll explain when we get there why. A notice is posted on the wall. Listen up, Warcraft. These gears are not to be used as walkways. We have received reports of reckless bots using large gears as shortcuts to their designated patrol zone. Future safety infractions will be met with severe penalties and profound disappointment. Yours truly, management. Do that. Sometimes, actually, I think there's a situation in this level where those enemies can be used as platforms. But it didn't need to be there. And as usual, I want the scrap. They might be, but they remind me a lot of, I didn't play a lot of Mega Man, but they remind me of Mega Man enemies. A lot of the enemies in this game, I guess, too. That was one of its inspirations. Had a lot.
mind.
No. Okay. You found a blueprint. Bring it back to Doc's workshop to upgrade your ability. Identify yourself. Ah, Carl, is it? Fascinating. I must make note of this information. Check one thing, I apologize. Oh, me? The name's Doug. Nice to meet you. Doug, the digital organism of unimportant genesis. Yeah, that'll work. I'm just running some calculations, don't mind me. Beep blorp. Whoa, is that a trading card? Where'd you find this? Little buddy. This is incredible. It has all sorts of information about you. You wouldn't mind if I held on to this for you for a while, would you? Here's another card to help your collection get started. Want to take a look? So, I don't know how often I'll go through this, or if I'll just do it all at the end, but either way, we have Carl. I'll go through the ones I have now. Computer Automated Resource Locator. Sorry. It's you! This resourceful little bot was sent by Herman Brent on a secret mission to infiltrate Kent Industries. Likes, jumping, shooting, and boot scooting. Dislikes, lava, bottomless pits, and spikes. Then we have Doug, the digital organism of an important genesis. Doug is your average run-of-the-mill robot. Nothing more, nothing less. Don't worry about it, okay? Likes, freeze-dried ice cream, clipboards, and fellow robots. Dislikes, sharp objects, investigative journalism, and heights. And then we got Gleam. Risky locomotive entertainment exhibition machine. Gleam was designated by Dr. Kent to allow him to watch movies and TV shows while working across all types of sectors of the facility. He was tossed in the dump after running out of energy from a 20-hour reality show binge session. Likes, classic cinema, spy films. Dislikes, season 3 of My Wife is a Robot on TLC. Alright. Thanks for stopping by. Come by again. Come and find me if you find any more trading card field notes. So he'll tell me, hey, you found one of Sarge's medals. Be sure to take it to the armory at the top of the dump. They can help upgrade your weapons if you have enough scrap. And he'll tell me about the that. We'll go there next. If you don't have your upgrades, it's harder to get around this way. And you'll see we're gonna get one of them soon, but hey, who let you in? Oh, you're that Carl fellow, aren't you? Pleased to make your acquaintance. I'm Sarge. Don't be surprised. We've got eyes and ears all over the factory, son. Had a feeling you might stop by. Word around the dump is you're looking to stick to the man. Man, of course, means our Kent, our good-for-nothing creator. Listen, kid, we're a part of a very elite task force, with the goal of dethroning Kent for good. We'll be happy to lend a hand to your efforts in any way we can, provided you do a little espionage for us. Looking for an upgrade, son? So now, the biggest upgrade I focus on is power. And then speed. Wendy, we got a work order. I'm on it, Sarge. What upgrade coming up? All done. Affirmative. Upgrade complete. Looking for an upgrade sign. Metals. So we'll do shot speed. Yeah, speed. Rate of fire, you need to upgrade a little, but if you're good at mashing, you can kind of keep the rate of fire up on your own. I'm on Sarge. These dialogues all the same. Hey Carl, happy to be working with you. I'm a resident weapons expert. That's all she says, and then... Sorry, I'm very busy listening for incoming transmissions. No time to talk. So, I did not want to look for another upgrade, I want to go through the door. Yeah, thank you. I tried to push down, but it didn't. Anyway. I think his name's Aaron, but the bot on the left, the way the creator of the game put it, is they're a lot like Mabel, I think, the Able Sisters, the one that's always in the back. You'll get talked to more and more the more you talk to them. Nice to meet you. I'm the free roaming automated repair technician, but folks down here just call me Doc. Don't question it. I'm the best mechanic in town, bar none. Come see me whenever you find new modules you'd like to install. Or if you just need a routine tune-up, let's get you fixed up. So we'll install the health unit. But there you go, one new shiny new health module. And we don't have enough scrap for the other upgrade. I don't normally get that upgrade, but because I'd rather use scrap for other stuff. He probably has some dialogue. What's up, dude? So good to see you. Thanks again for busting me out of the factory. That gig was really starting to wear out my wheels. Now we'll go fight our boss. So yeah, we'll come back to that one after we fight the boss. Really? I just saw my low battery. A notice is posted on the wall. Access restricted. Floor administrators and authorized personnel only. Sorry, just double checking things. Trespassers will be eliminated on site, no exceptions. With our sincerest apologies, management. Kind of hilarious. Now that wall behind us may catch up with us, but it is chasing us, so that is the gimmick of this level. There it is. God, this is not gonna work, so you'll get to see it. Yeah, I hesitated. Let's try that again. I apologize. Love to get all that scrap, but we can't really. Doesn't really save time, you always have to wait for the Carl to die at Carl. Here. So, the trick to this one is the background you can see with the lights. That's where what I was saying is the background where the lights are is where the lights are. I haven't missed that second fan in a while, so I just got flustered. As I'm explaining it, you know, I didn't do it right. Now I could go up either side, but I always go up this side because of the metal. Mom!
I think you can get all the way up there, but then you end up just waiting here for a while. Maybe we'll see Carl's idle animation. I think we saw it once before. Now he's looking at it. Alright. I always think that's the last one, but now we got one more. Deceptively fast. These platforms are just angry. Hey! You're that little utility bot that's been wrecking my whole factory. Listen, Buster. I'm the foreman around here. Chuck's the name. Chuck's the name, and punishing insubordinate workbots is my game. So he throws tools that take one whole wrench away, but he also throws wrenches, which is helpful. I do not recommend fighting him without upgrades. You can do it. That's why I had such a hard time the first time I did this playthrough on Twitch. Bested by a lowly drone. The boss will never let me hear the end of this. Hopefully I'm not too loud when I'm reading. I know I read louder than I talk. You've got a golden technique. This is unacceptable. Biggs, it's your time to shine. Take care of our little problem, will you?
No problem, boss. This little twerp won't know what hit him. Biggs out!
Just barely. Wait a minute. It seems Chuck dropped a compact disc. He found a hidden music track. Hey, Carl. Don't be alarmed. It's just me, Hermit. If my readings are correct, you just found a very powerful piece of Kent's experimental technology. With any luck, I might be able to use it to improve your abilities. Please feel free to visit me up here on the surface whenever you get the chance. Take care. Carl. I read that weird. I feel like it was the end of a letter. Hey there, Carl. Let's take a look at this new tech unit. Incredible. This technology is like unlike anything I've seen before. And yet, it's strangely familiar. You know, Kent and I used to be work together. Can you believe it? We were business partners for many years. We built such amazing inventions together. Back then, we were thick as thieves. Before I knew it, something had changed. Sorry about that, Carl. I got lost in a bit of nostalgia. Enough reminiscing. Let's get this module installed. Aha! Eureka! Congrats, Carl. You now have the power of a double jump. Or double jumping. Let's see. Press B to jump. It's just instructions. Fantastic. This should help you reach even deeper areas within the facility. Good luck, Carl. So but yeah, now I can double jump. Get Herman's. Herman Brent's trading card. The other thing we can get. Going well. Let's get you fixed up. No, I don't want the catching locator right now. I may show it off at some point, but.
So here's what the resource locator looks like in use. I personally didn't find it to be all that useful, or more accurately, I forgot I had it. And in subsequent playthroughs, you don't really need it.
See if we can upgrade our. Now it's much easier to get up to Sarge. Looking for upgrades on metals. We will do the shot power, which will bring us down to no scrap. Sorry, man. Busy. I've got to get back to my radio. Because if you talk to him every time, he starts to. Starts to loosen up. I'm not going up there yet. I'm going this way. So you got to finish World 1. Like I said, now that we have that double jump, this level 1-4, that double jump isn't necessary by any means. You can play them in the appropriate order. Maybe I should have for this run, but it just is so much nicer to play like this. All plays up there will take away your scrap, some of it. It flies up at him. He found Aaron and Wendy's trading card. And Aaron is the radio guy, and Wendy is the weapons expert that does the upgrade. Here. No, I wasn't even. No, I wasn't even in the right spot to do that. I usually don't have these problems, but obviously playing it on camera, it's all of a sudden going to make this harder. Not harder, but just slower.
Hello, little one. I am Madam.
Which of course stands for Machine Learning Android of Deviation, Amusement, and Magic. If you ever find yourself applying to you've lost your way, come and find me here and I'll help you discover your future. Welcome to Madam's Office Probabilistic Registration. Care to have your fortune read? Never mind. Just window shopping, eh? We'll come back soon. Yeah, obviously, though. She will give you hints.